the only 24-hour show that locks five celebs in one room with only the basic needs, like a flat screen TV, cable, butlers, iPods, cell phones. You know, this is Celeb Breakdown. This week's celebs are Rihanna, Chris Brown, Zac Efron, and Miranda Cosgrove. Hi, Miranda. No, back away from the camera. Go. And Ashley Tisdale. These music, movie, and show people are here to be observed by us, but they don't know that. They think they're here for an interview to be the face of Underneath Masterpiece.
What a cute little waiting room.
Zac Efron, what are you doing here?
Oh, well, I just went to the multi-million dollar grocery.
Duh.
I was watching.
Well, see, I didn't know you were coming out for it, too. If I had known, I wouldn't have come.
Oh, well, next time, I'll call you.
Okay, sounds like a plan.
A plan already? This is going to be an interesting show.
Wow. This place is fancy. They didn't help me on the door holders.
I'm not a door holder.
Wait, you opened the door for me and you're famous. So does that make you a famous door holder?
I'm not a door holder.
Sorry.
Oh, what? Who also decided to come?
Ashley! Kendra!
Guys?
Oh, Chris, do you want to be in the group hug too?
Yeah, but first we have to switch.
Wow, that's a big word.
Situation.
Okay.
So that is situation.
Well, I tried to leave, but there's a bunch of people who said I can't.
Situation!
And then there's like this weird guy in the corner who looks funny, and then this other guy with this blinky red light, and I'm just so confused!
Oh no. This must be one of the episodes of Celeb Breakdown.
I love that show! It's the best!
I think it's a horrible establishment.
Fine.
Wow, that Zac Efron, he sure is something, isn't he? Well, we're 1/4 of the way through this. Let's see how our stars are doing.
Hey, is this the one for the interview?
Yeah.
Oh, no. I tried to call you because I did not want to hear the interview commercial.
So that was awkward.
You can say that again.
That was awkward.
You can say that.
Okay, it was awkward. I get it. It was weird.
What?
Guess who?
Chris.
Dang it, every time! You guess who?
That's the point of the game, Chris.
Oh.
Hey, aren't you guys, like, going out?
Yeah, so?
Wouldn't that be awkward if one of you got the part, or got the interview part thing?
You can say that again.
Wouldn't that be awkward?
You can say that again. Okay, I get it. And Zach, you're right. And you too, Ashley.
I didn't say anything.
Fine, I'll leave and stop buying purple shoes.
I didn't say anything!
I liked the purple shoes!
Kumbaya, my lord! Kumbaya! Kumbaya, my lord! Kumbaya!
This is nice!
Yeah.
Hey, does anyone have the time?
Yeah, it is 10:56.
Sorry, my watch is upside down.
Oh no.
But we start filming for High School Musical 4, freshman year of college,
in 8 minutes.
Wait.
You guys start filming at 11:03.
On the dot. Oh hey guys, by the way, speaking of dots, did you know that there's a clothing store called Dot? And guess what their website name is?
What?
www.dot.com!
Oh my gosh, no way.
Yes way.
Okay, that reminds me. We start filming on Carly at 10... 5 7. Sorry, my watch's upside down. I haven't fixed it. 5:72 a.m.
Wait. That's 6:12.
Yeah.
No, it's 5:72 a.m.
Hey.
So, what are we talking about?
How you guys are going for the movie sensation that's sweeping the nation of 6-year-olds.
Right. Thanks, Rihanna.
So did you know that if we're there late, Kenny Ortega will cut a scene?
Oh no! He's gonna cut the scene where I cram for finals. I know it. I just know it.
Yeah!
keep it down? I'm on the phone.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah. Ah!
Say bye.
Jeez, Miranda.
Say bye.
Bye.
I gotta go.
Bye.
Love you.
Bye. Ah! What? It's, Kira is kicking, punching, fighting, slapping, and all this other physical contact nonsense on Rihanna.
So?
Oh, there goes an ear and eye and all 12 fingers.
He's a celebrity. He can do that.
I don't think that matters. We live in a democratic city where everyone should be treated equally. So,
Chris Brown
shouldn't be punished.
Well, what a tearful speech. My allergies are acting up these days. I should go get some Flatex.
Now that we're back from the hospital, I'm so hungry.
I know. Wait, do they have anything to eat here?
Yeah, but it's packaged in Greek and it's almost award show season.
Oh. Well, then anything to drink?
Only tap water.
Ew!
I know. I only drink bottled water or sparkling water.
Hello.
Congratulations! You made it through the 24-hour challenge of Celeb Breakdown.
Oh, that's so exciting!
Wait, first I have a quick question. Who are you?
I am Jane Jameson.
Hey, you were the one actress in that one movie.
Yeah, totally.
That was a horrible
movie. Oh.
Was that the one with that one actress?
And that one scene with the one hedgehog?
Oh, yeah. Hey, wasn't that really romantic and tense scene with the romantical couple? And they were, like, walking down on the beach and then, like, sat in a romantical bench and had romantical feelings for each other?
No. Anyway, that was a really horrible movie.
I know, huh?
Pull yourself together!
Okay, I'm fine. Now, why don't you all just leave? Well, I still have some pride.
Hey!
What?
I just realized that on every single Celeb Breakdown episode, they always have a winner.
Oh, and don't forget the prize. The winner gets to gloat, cheer, and get $100 million.
You guys should really think about increasing the prize money. I can't even buy one house in the Hamptons for that much.
Yeah, we're working on it.
And don't forget that the main star gets to go on a vacation for three weeks at a location of her choice.
Okay. His or her.
Miranda's choice. Miranda's choice. And, Chris, shut up. There's nothing more to add. We got it covered.
Alright. So here's how we're gonna do this whole winner thing, because I seem to have overlooked it. I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 100. Guess.
Okay, how about negative 0.000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000
C for Chris.
Chris, C isn't a number.
Mm-hmm. 5, 4,200.
Chris wins. My letter was J. Our stars this week were Ditzy, Stupid, and Athletic. We even had one abusive relationship. And during this very trying 24-hour period, they still had time to criticize my movie, Slow Crawl of the Snail March.
Ah! Oh! Oh my God, it hurts!
We are experiencing some technical difficulties.